is my theory. Whoever made that noise made it intentionally, so we would hear it and find him.